Welcome to the Common Man Football Show. My name is James Coburn, and today's episode we are talking about Blake Cashman, the linebacker out of Minnesota, in terms of his analytics profile. Blake Cashman, a linebacker that has skyrocketed after his combine performance, someone that a lot of people who proclaim that they are film watchers had not seen his film. So, and again, I'm not going to rag on them. I mean, again, when you're watching film, you're watching a lot of players. Sometimes you get a little tunnel vision on one team in particular, like Georgia, for example. You don't really watch other sort of teams that aren't on the national stage. And I think that's kind of what happened to Blake Cashman. He's someone who people just didn't watch his film. After the combine happened, he blew it up, and people started watching his film and saw some good things in his film. So he's definitely someone that I think has propelled himself, but let's get into why he has propelled himself. So if you're new to the channel and new to the work that I do, all terms and definitions will be in the description. And with all that stuff out of the way, let's get to his production profile. So first off, 80.52 in terms of his solo tackle score. Not near the all-pro threshold, but definitely above the Pro Bowl threshold when it comes to his production data. When it comes to the averages of the position, he's closer to the starter average than the Pro Bowl or All-Pro average, but this is still a good production profile. Again, you essentially want the linebackers to be in that 80 percentile area. You know, 79 or higher is kind of where you want them to be if you're talking about a starter, or at least close to that area. So Blake Cashman is right there when it comes to starter potential. And then, of course, when you look at his athleticism data, which is why everybody's talking about him, 89.42 in terms of explosion, 95.30 in terms of speed, and 95.74 in terms of flexibility for his size. Looking at all the thresholds here, above the All-Pro, above the Pro Bowl, and when you look at the averages at the position, pretty much above all the averages as well when it comes to All-Pro potential, Pro Bowl potential, and starter potential. And, of course, when you look at his production comp, so again, this year I'm going to be doing production comps and athleticism comps. The linebacker that he's closest to when it comes to a production comp is Quan Alexander, who of course is the Tampa Bay Buccaneers linebacker who has been, he was very, very fantastic early in his year and of course had some things here and that didn't go his way, but still a good production profile. And when it comes to athleticism data, things that really look great for him is when it comes to a comp is Derek Johnson. So when you look at Derek Johnson's athleticism profile, it's almost identical to Blake Cashman's profile. And of course, Derek Johnson was one of the best linebackers for a decent amount of time on the Kansas City Chiefs, still playing today, in fact. I don't really think he's retired yet, but he's still a great, great player. So those are sort of the things when it comes to Blake Cashman. I think based on all this information, based on his production data, based on his athleticism data, you're looking at someone who has a good chance of becoming a long-term NFL starter, if not better, high-quality outcomes, very, very likely with a guy like Blake Cashman. So I'm very, very excited to see where he goes, as I think you guys should as well. And of course, my name is James Coburn. You can find my other work at draftcoburn.wordpress.com. You can also follow me on Twitter at Gemmetrics. And if you like this content and you want more content like this, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Share this video as well with anybody that you know. Hit that notification bell in case you want to be reminded when another video of mine drops. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace.